What's up, guys? I'm back again to do another quick review on a 1/6 scale figure, Iron Man Mark II armor from Hot Toys. Alright, here's the figure right here. I just want to mention I'm using a different camera, so hopefully this one focuses a little better, because the other one wasn't that clear. The one I did with the with this guy wasn't that clear. You can't really see the detail in the figure. Alright, we'll start with the box itself. I got this figure from Hot Toys. It's the, I got from Sideshow. And the this is the exclusive version of the Iron Man Mark II figure. So there it says Sideshow exclusive. Basically it's the same as the other Hot Toys box. The only difference is, again, the design, the color of the armor. It's silver or like chrome. Of Iron Man right there. More pictures on this, on the back. And you would open up the same way as the other boxes. There's the chest piece again that powers up the suit. And there's a picture of Iron Man inside, and that's where the figure goes inside. I believe when you first get the figure, it doesn't come with any twist ties, so it's pretty easy to get them out the box, but still be careful when you take them out. Alright, now let's get on with the figure. And now this is the figure. This is the Mark II armor. It's basically the same sculpt as the Mark III, except for the, obviously the color is different. Now the paint app in this, it's shiny, it's chrome, but I don't think it's really not that shiny as they showed in the movie, but still it's pretty close enough and it still looks really nice. And another detail here is the little rivets here on the chest and the leg part of the figure. Now with the accessories, it comes with three sets of hands. One with the closed fist and two open hands. And, here's the other one. It's on the figure. And it also comes with a little a chest piece from the movie. It says proof that Tony Stark has a heart. I believe this comes standard with the regular version of the figure, and this lights up, and there's a little switch here in the back you can turn on. See, it's pretty bright. And you can also remove the plastic that covers it. And now for the exclusive, it comes with a little mini bust here. Unfortunately, the chest piece doesn't light up, but still a pretty nice detail. And this figure comes with two head sculpts. One you can open up like this, and it reveals, you know, Tony Stark's face. And it's held by magnets, the mask. So you can close it like this, or have it displayed opened up like this. Now, if you have this head on the bust, it's kind of loose, so you know, just be careful with that. See, it doesn't really stay on, and it's on there, but it's just loose. You know, it just moves around. And all right, this figure comes with a standard Hot Toys base. It says Mark II, and so are the feet. The flaps in the back open up. As you can see, I already opened them up. Just the detail in this figure is amazing. You know, your typical Hot Toys figures, they're really nice looking. And let's go with the arms, and this bar right here opens up, so you can reveal his missiles and that he shoots out in the movie. But I'm not gonna try to open it up and take it out, because it's really fragile. You know, All Hot Toys figures are usually fragile and they're easy to break. It has the same one on the other arm. And here's the switch for the light features on the hands. There's one here and there's another one on the other hand. Now the chest piece also lights up. And the switch is right here in the back, just like the Mark III. The lights on the eyes, they're not as bright as the other light features in the figure, but it's a minor issue, it's not a big deal. And that's it. That's really about it on this figure. It's still available on the Sideshow website. I think it retails for, I think got this guy for 160, I believe, or 170 around there. So they're still available. So if you guys are a big fan of Iron Man, you guys better pick this up because they're gonna be sold out. I don't know how long they're gonna be there. And the only way you're gonna get them is through eBay, and they're gonna be really expensive. So I suggest you guys pick this guy up, and also this guy also. I mean, you can still get it from other websites, but I really recommend the Mark One. And I'm just gonna take a closer look at the figure again. Might be a little better from the other video, from the review that I did. Here's the back again. Really nice figure. And this completes all my Iron Man figures. I mean, for now, I know Hot Toys is gonna come out with more Iron Man figures since Part 2 is coming out. So, Hot Toys, bring on the War Machine. Everybody's gonna be waiting for that one. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Take care now. Bye.